What I said yesterday was, if a hill is cut, the sand has been taken out, part of the slope has been made unstable. If you remove earth from the site, if you want to restore the original profile of the hill, you can't do it. You have to bring earth back and fill up, which will make the problem even worse. So you, to restore back to the original condition is going to be very difficult. 100%, yes. 100% is very difficult. In fact, I doubt we can do it. What I say, if we can try our best to mitigate the problem and bring it back to almost the original condition.
What was the report it, say? What did the report say?
They said Botak Hill will remain a Botak Hill forever. No, that is not
is
the
that
same.
True? Do you say that?
No, it's definitely not what I said. What I said is we will take every effort to mitigate the problem and try to restore the hill back as much
remain,
as possible.
You will not remain a Botak Hill?
Yes, definitely not.
Okay, so I hope that the China Press can bring that correction. I mean, we are fair. If you make a mistake, you can allow the other person to clarify and bring that correction, then it's all right. Now we are fair. To err is human. And then, do you say that the what about the road?
The road, actually, what I said is, you see, the to stop further erosion, we have built concrete drains, which has to be concreted. The road has to be concreted slightly to maintain the drains in the original position, but not the whole road has been concreted to make the thing, I mean, unmovable. This is something which we can remove back from the site. And later on, you see, when you create drainage, you want to remove the drainage, it's going to be another problem. So we have to do further studies to see how to actually remove the road. At this present stage, the road will remain. Until the mitigation work is over, the road will remain. We need to do further studies how to drain back the water from the top of the hill before we can say the road can be turfed, okay? So this is what I meant. What we can do is we can turf the road back, we can remove the stones, the granite, which we have created a safe part up the hill. Yes, we can do that, but it will take time. It's not that we did not say that it will remain there forever. The word forever was not mentioned at all.
I'm sure this time China Press will give us the right of reply. 那我相信这次中国会给我们回应钱，因为之前没有给什么回应钱啊，这次我相信会给我们回应钱。OK， 有什么问题吗？sorry，just to make sure what I heard was correct，the road will be there until mitigation works are completed and studies need to be done on how to remove it。Yes.
Yes.
You did not say forever lah.
Yes. No.
You never say forever. No. Never say forever. Part of the panel with MBBP and also with the companies concerned. And we, as I said, we've got nothing to hide.